Some people are saying that this Canadian burger joint tastes like In-N-Out, and I miss In-N-Out. So I put it to the test. I got the single cheeseburger, crushed fries, and a strawberry shake. And it looks promising, so I took my first bite, and I would say, yeah, that tastes like 90% In-N-Out. The fries were like animal fries, but more creamy side with lots of sweet onions. Those vegan shakes were the one. I would rate this one 8.5 over 10. Love it.